So the black space under trees is very tricky. And I think that's all part of the plan. Is that other one? I'm just gonna go to here then. So while you're trying to clue into maybe what some black space is representing, make sure you're listening out for sounds and such at the same time. Because I believe sometimes when I've been in a hot spot, well, maybe more than sometimes, when you're in a hot spot, we're in a hot area, it's not warm anymore, you might hear different kind of calls that go on that represent something.
Peace out.